Hi everyone. In this tutorial I'm going to show how to create this amazing preset for Lightroom very easy. You need just repeat after me. Now you can see the result before and after this preset. I hope you like it. Also you can download this preset absolutely free. You need just get a password for it. Password is going to appear during this video on the right top corner. Exactly like now. So have a nice watching. Let's get started.